感谢一路有你陪。
So, there is a typhoon coming to Taiwan, so our flight actually, like, it was originally tomorrow afternoon, but the plane decided to leave early today, so we're leaving early. So I'm sorry if I miss a week of video, but yeah, so I'm going to New Zealand. I'm very happy. Be prepared for the most amazing and cool vlogs you will ever see in your entire life. Hong Kong, we'll change flights and head to New Zealand immediately, but because of typhoon we have to stay in Hong Kong for a night, and that is a surprise. And we might head to Disneyland tomorrow if the weather is finally well, but yeah, I've never actually been out of Hong Kong's airport, to be honest, but yeah, it's like a new experience. And come on, if I have a chance to go to Disneyland, why not take that chance, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
in Queenstown.
The others
it's snowing, I guess. Beautiful! I love New Zealand. And I'm not sure if they have seen a selfie stick before, because one mother saw me talking to the selfie stick and she laughed at me. I'm in Queenstown and I don't know. Oh my god, I'm sitting on 4 chairs right now. So basically, I'm not sure what the temperature here is, but it's very cold. You could see by my... If you compare mountain with ocean, like you want me to choose between them, I would choose ocean, lake water for sure, because I love the soothing sound of the waves. Just see that. Watch that. My friends in Taiwan doesn't have the habit to go to beaches, and I somehow really enjoy going to beaches, and this place, like, it has a free access to water and sand. It is just amazing, and it is like, this place has a positive vibe around it. Like, there are snow, there are water, there are trees, there are basically no pollution, and it is totally environmental friendly. So I love New Zealand, and I'm proud to be a Kiwi. And there are trees down there. Isn't it beautiful? It is, isn't it? Chicken? 7-Up? It's much more amazing than wine.